Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Daniel.
I'm Simmer.
Abigail.
Gabriel.
And we are the Colombian cousins and our wives. And today, guess who's back?
Back again. Guess who's back? Y'all did that again. I was like, huh? And then I never looked it up, so I still don't know the reference. It's fine.
Oh.
Guess who's
I'll show you
back?
Later.
Back again.
So we shifted our schedule that around a little bit because Jin came back and he did some stuff.
Imagine that.
So, man, I was actually surprised that, like, he walked out of whatever they lead, the military base. I don't know where
the base,
are.
Yeah.
And, like, he went straight and did, like, a
20-minute live.
Like a V-Live. Yeah. I figured he would go, like, to his parents' house, have some kimchi. Who knows what.
Yeah.
But it's like.
Literally walked out, got in the car, straight to Hive.
Boom.
Yeah. He's like, can I change the, like.
Like, so now, no, he was
no,
he was like
he
still
wanted
in
to
his,
do it.
As, I know. Yeah. Oh, yeah. He wanted to stay in his
well,
uniform.
I don't know about staying in his uniform, but he wanted to do this a lot. Like, he wasn't told to do all this stuff.
Yeah, he wanted to do it. But
I'm
just surprised that he chose to do it that fast.
Yeah.
Because it was, I mean, and if you think about it, like he's been like radio silent pretty much for 18 months.
Mm-hmm.
And you have millions of fans.
Like waiting.
So it'd be hard to have the ability to do something and then not. So yeah, I kind of get it. Obviously, everybody appreciated it. And he went above and beyond, did something even after that. Did like a whole event for like the members.
A performance.
So just like a little backstory, whenever he was when he first came out, like our Discord went crazy. So we did see the live feed of him coming out. Mm-hmm. We did see Kenny G RM.
Oh my gosh.
That
yes.
was Kenny G is a famous saxophonist, if you don't know.
The memes are killing
me. Oh my god, it was so funny.
Dun, 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 dun.
The one on Discord, people were like, I really want to cry and be emotional, but RM's making it hard for me to do so.
Yeah.
Can somebody change the music in the background? Someone said on Discord, it's pretty funny. But surprisingly, with
Johnny, he was there for some comedic relief.
Yes.
Yeah, a lot of the other members showed up, which I thought was pretty cool. It was a nice moment. And we were like excited. We were texting and everything. Mm-hmm. I don't know. It was just like a weird, I don't know. I didn't know I was going to be that excited. Because for us, we've just been still watching new things. So it's as if he hasn't left in a way.
Yeah.
But in that moment, it did feel like it.
Yeah.
So, like I said, we shifted our schedule around because we know he released this. And it was like fate because we tried, or at least I on my phone was trying to watch this. It went live. And I was like, oh, nice. Crash. I'm like, oh, of course. And I was like, okay, it wasn't meant to be. He went live again. I was like, oh, sweet. Crash. I'm like, well, I guess maybe he's not doing it. And then the day got away from me, or the evening, and I got busy. And then and I checked my phone like an hour and a half later, and people were blowing up. Like, oh my God, did y'all see? No, no, no.
So, right. Oh, oops.
Then you were like FOMO.
Yeah.
Yes.
We missed all of it. So
but now,
well, we saw some pictures.
We
and
saw
some little clips.
Mm-hmm. I haven't seen any clips or pictures.
Oh.
Okay. People send them to us on Instagram. In my
Well, to be fair, I was away for the whole week.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Summer's been out of town.
At a camp and almost no cell phone service mm-hmm. at all for an entire week. So I've been like MIA.
True. Summer's
even
like
to
Summer's
my
more
own
in the
husband.
Dark than me, which is nice.
Yeah.
So I would maybe like give you a text like once at the end of the night.
Yeah, we'd have a 3-minute call once a day. And we have to speak really, really fast.
Yeah.
Like the Micro Machine commercials.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah.
Great.
Hi.
Love you. Bye.
It's a baby, it's a boy.
It's a boy.
What was it? We're like we had a baby, it's a boy. Yeah.
It's a collect call from
We had a baby, it's a boy.
It's a boy.
What?
You haven't really commercial?
No. Okay, don't look it up now.
We'll talk about it later. We'll tell you about it later.
We'll show you in between. It's no. like wh- no, back we, when you had to make collect calls that cost money or whatever.
And so like who's calling? And instead of saying your name, you say we add a baby is a first name. Or are we add a baby was a first name. Last name is it's a boy.
So instead of like talking, they just give that message.
So then the collect call says, you got a call from we ought a baby. It's a boy. Would you like to accept? No thanks, because they got the message.
They already got the message.
And the name.
Oh.
Anyway, that's how me and somebody to communicate. All right, so we're going to go ahead and jump in. I know funny. That it's, I won't even know what I know. I won't even say what I know just in case anybody doesn't know. But all I know is just, all I've seen is Jen sitting on the couch. That's all I know.
Oh, yes, I've seen that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I think Abby knows more, but all right, we're going to go ahead and.
Sitting on a couch.
Oh,
there it is.
Well,
that's all you know.
That's it. He literally started the live like this.
No burger.
Wow.
Jen is back.
Back again. Oh, look at the balloon. Okay.
Oh, wait.
You need subtitles?
We're going to need some subtitles, please.
Korean still rough. Unless he's playing rock, paper, scissors. Okay. Let me go back. Okay.
His cake even says Jen is back.
Oh, it's working.
Well, this is probably after the crashes.
He's in his uniform.
Oh, maybe this is what happened.
It's still crashing.
Wow. Well, guys, can y'all stop watching?
It's still crashing.
So how was your weekend?
It's so, I know we've seen him in his uniform, but it's just so bizarre.
I know.
Like a surreal, I feel like they're about to do an MV. I'm make waiting for like an MV. All right, here we go. Start again. Oh my God. It resets the subtitles every time. Come on, Weaverse. Okay.
But hello, anyways.
Is he gonna eat that by himself?
I see nothing.
He doesn't know.
He's like hoping for the best.
I wonder if there's like crew or he's just in his room with like a computer webcam.
Well, he's at Hive, I think.
Oh yeah, he's at Hive. Can he respond? Is that what he's doing with like an iPad? Like click hearts or something?
They should have put a little closer.
여러분 안녕하세요. 진짜 오랜만에 인사드립니다.
Oh my gosh.
안녕하세요. 방탄소년단 씨입니다. 아 여러분들 제가 1년 6개월 만에 돌아왔습니다. 아 카메라 앞에 서는 게 너무 오랜만이라.
He's like, I'm shy.
It's like familiar but foreign.
Yeah. I don't know what to say.
잘 열심히 얘기해 보도록 하겠습니다.
Oh, I'm scared he's gonna knock over those desserts.
It used to be perfect. He's like, it's a little out of time. I was waiting for that to be like bubble tea because
yeah.
The thick straw. I looked
better normally.
But not today.
우리 멤버들도 와서 축하해주고 너무 깜짝 놀랐던 게 저 회사 들어왔는데 이렇게 문 열고 딱 들어갔는데 모든 회사 구성원들이
They probably had a huge
Yeah
축하해 이러면서 진짜 막 이따만한 플랜카드랑 그리고 샴페인이랑 풍선이랑 nice. 꽃이랑 여기 꽃도 있는데
Oh my god! Oh my god! I feel like I saw.
Oh well.
That's that. I feel like I saw a picture of that, but that was way larger than I expected.
Yeah. He said, "Go away."
제가 또 좀 이 군인으로서 이렇게 얘기를 하자면.
As a soldier.
제 후임들이 이제 저를 보내주니까. 야 너네 진짜 절대 울지 마라 너네 울면은 나까지 우니까 절대 울지 마라 이런 식으로 얘기를 했는데 저랑 같이 1년 4개월 생활하고 1년 6개월 생활하고 그런 친구들이 막 저를 보내주는데 오열을 하는 거예요 그래서 와 진짜 눈물이 안 나올 수 없더라고 또
Everyone's crying.
그런데 제 군 생활이 진짜 잘.
I don't mean to brag, but I did so well.
Okay, that's a gin joke.
Yeah.
그렇다기보다는 그 이제 병사들은 용사라고 하고 그 위에 직급들 그 뭐 하사 중사 상사 뭐 소위 중위 대위 이런 사람들 이제 간부라고 하는데 간부랑 이 용사들 병사들
잘
시켜서 제가 있던 중대 분위기가 되게. 잘 만들었어요. 네, 제가 그 분위기를 잘 만들어서 갈 때 다 울고 이래가지고 아, 뭔 얘기하는지도 까먹었는데 어쨌든 제가 오늘 두 번이나 울어가지고 아, 얼굴 상태가 별로였다고 또 얘기를 하고 싶고요. 여러분 그리고 저 전역했습니다.
It's official.
6개월 만에
It's awkward to be back.
하기도 하고 좀 더 잘생긴 모습으로 네, 여러분들께
I think it's even cooler that he stayed in his uniform.
It is, yeah. What's that book over here? What is this?
I know. Oh, it's...
Oh, like his official... Like his diploma?
Since I'm done, I'm allowed to do this.
Oh,
just in case you worry.
육군 용사상 이 만기 전역 잘 했고 아 그리고 제가 지금 군대에서 물건을 다 버려서 손톱깎이도
My nail clipper. Please understand.
He's like, oh.
상 받은 것도 되게 많아요. 사단장급 상장도 한 두 개인가 세 개 받았고 대대장, 대대장급 이렇게 표창 한 일곱 개인가 여덟 개인가.
와우.
네. Okay.
군 생활 되게 잘했습니다. 그리고
They're gonna all compare when they get back, maybe.
Right.
Sergeant.
Oh, wow.
뭐, 특이한 게 저희 부대에 저랑 제가 훈련병 때 46번이었고 45번 친구가 있었는데 그 친구 이름도 김석진이었어요.
What?
What?
네. 그래서 부를 때 병장 김석진, 김석진 이렇게
부르면
처음에 틀린 줄 알았는데
That's
funny. I thought they said it wrong.
김석진. 그리고 저 times. 간다고 친구들이 롤링페이퍼도 써줬어요. 이거는 그 친한 간부님이 만들어준 건데 이 포스터 자체는 친한 간부님이 만들어줬는데 제가 진짜 인기쟁이라서
I was so popular in there!
제 입으로 말하기 좀
It's embarrassing!
했는데, 그 인기가 너무 많아가지고 이거를 진짜 길게
Oh, that's cool! What?
Oh, that's cool! Wow.
제가 셀렉한 거고요.
I chose the photos.
그래서 애들이 절대 부끄러우니까 부대에서 입지 말고 꼭 집에 가서
Because
얘기를
shy.
했는데
Like, read the card later, right?
보겠습니다.
He'll read it.
그 좀 낯가림이 많긴 한데 그래도 저희 대대장님하고도 친해져가지고 대대장님한테도 받았고요. 중대장한테도 받았고 11중대의 빛과 소금이신 진병장님 함께 생활하면서 너무나도 행복하고 잊지 못할 추억이 생겼습니다. 항상 건강하시고 TV에서
I'll 많이 I'll see you on TV!
잘 나와가지고 유튜브로
봤어요. Please watch YouTube!
네, 고생 많았고 네, 마투임 제가 또 마투임이 진짜 안 운다고 했는데 세상 떠나가라 우는 거예요. 아 그래가지고 아 갑자기 이제 안 울기로 했으면서 아 약속까지 했으면서 그 친구들은 지금 일과 시간이라 이거를 못 보고 있겠지만 뭐 본다고 말은 했으니까 언젠가 또 보면은 너 때문이다 내가
I cried because of you.
마투임 아니고 맘마투임이에요. 그리고 보자 하나 더 읽어볼까? 저랑 가장 오래 지낸 보자 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 아 저랑 가장 제 옆자리에 1년 2개월 동안 있었던 친구가 한번 읽어보겠습니다. 단결 김석진 병장님 불꽃남자입니다. 이 친구 별명이에요. 군 생활하면서 많이 얻어먹었는데 앞으로 못 얻어먹었어요. 기억도 안 날 만큼 많은 것을 사주신 것 같은데 평생 잊지 않고 추앙하겠습니다. 와 이런 야 이거 읽었으면 큰일 날 뻔했네.
그런
얘기 써놨네. 와 너?
진짜 이거 You're naughty.
자기 안부 전해달래? 걸그룹한테.
Two girl groups for him.
너는 몰라요. 나 연예인 친구 내가 세 명밖에 없었는데
three celebrity friends.
이런 애들은 너는 진짜 혼나야 돼.
You have to be funny.
That's pretty funny.
That cracks me up because you know they're good friends
right,
in the military.
Right.
He's like, say hi to all the girls for me.
Right.
아 나를 울렸던 친구가 뭐 동기 거 한번 읽어봐야겠다. 석진이 형, 형 덕분에 잊지 못할 경험들을 너무 많이 할 수 있어서 감사했습니다. 맛있는 것도 너무 많이 먹고 너무 좋은 기억들을 가지고 같이 집에 갈 수 있어서 너무 좋아요. 중학생 때부터 정말 팬이었던 월드스타와 이야기 나누고 같이 혼나고 같이 생활할 수 있어서
오, wow. oh, that's crazy.
전 혼나지 않았어요. 전 에이스였기 때문에.
I aced everything.
Nice.
1년 6개월 동안 감사했고 영광이었습니다. 항상 응원하고 사랑합니다. 아, 참 추억이다 추억이야. 이제는 추억이 됐다. 저 이렇게 인기쟁이에요. 제가 제일 길어요. 다른 친구들보다.
I got longer messages than anyone
else. I was excellent.
그다 걸어놔야지.
That's a really cool gift. It's like a little canvas.
얼굴 상태가.
Yeah.
아, 참. 그래도 1년 6개월 동안 너무 즐겁고 정말 좋은 사람들 만나서 참 다행이었던 것 같아요. 그럼 이제
뭐
분위기 전환할 겸 페스타! 페스타 얘기를 또 해봐야 되는데.
Oh, right. It's the middle of all festa.
Yeah.
아, 좋은 아이디어로 냈는데 욕을 많이 먹었더라고. 그래서 그 뭐지 하고 이렇게 봤는데 그 제가 한번 설명을 해볼게요.
What's his idea?
이게 애초에 제가 초안을 들고 갔어요. 제가 어쨌든 이번 페스타는 저 혼자
oh
진행을
gosh.
해야 되니까 좀 10월? 11월? 이때부터 그 페스타 담당하시는 분께 혹시 이번 페스타 어떻게 진행이 되냐 물어봤었는데 진짜 솔직하시더라고요. 이미 다 해서
They have kept busy.
Yeah.
그래서 뭔가 아이디어가 있냐 그래서 아 그럴 줄 알고 내가 아이디어를 준비를 해왔다. 나는 프리워크를 할 거다.
Oh, the event?
네? 안 돼요. 그래서 왜요? 했더니
He wanted to give out for free.
프리워크 진행을 하실 건데요. 그래서 저희 가끔 이렇게 페스타 할 때마다 어디 공원 같은 데 빌려가지고 뭐 진행하지 않냐. 그래서 그 장소에서 나는 프리 허그를 할 거다. 그래서 그거 사람 몰려서 다칠 것 같은데 하면서 말렸어요 저를. 근데 제가 한 달 동안
oh, wow.
무슨 소리? 난 프리 허그를 할 거다.
He's like, I'm Sergeant Jin.
나를 기다려주신 팬분들 모두를 안아줄 거다. 그래서 거의 한 달간 우겼어요. 근데 회사 입장에서도 사실 또 회사 입장에서 어떻게 보면 또 제가 중요한 인물 아닙니까? 나도 다칠 수 있고 사람이 많이 몰리다 보면 또 분명 누군가 다치는 사람이 나올 수도 있다 이렇게 해서 계속 설득을 많이 하더라고요. 그래서 그럼 어떡하지? 나 무조건 프리허그 하고 싶은데 했더니 이제 제안을 주셨어요. 그러면 프리허그 말고 그 이렇게 좀 안전하게 한 명씩 들어올 수 있는 그런 실내에서 하면 어떡하냐?
More controlled.
아 실내에서 하면 어떻겠냐라고 얘기를 해주셔서 솔직히 말해서 3월인가 4월까지 우겼어요. 아니 난 밖에서 프리허그, 난 무조건 밖에서 프리허그 할 거야. 나는 밖에서 하는 게 좋아 이렇게 우겼는데 뭐 위험할 수 있다고 해서 그 이렇게. 사람을 이렇게 선정이란 단어 좀 그렇고 이렇게 당첨되신 분들을 이렇게 대상으로 허그를 하는 쪽으로 진행이 됐고 그리고 회사에서는 아 석진 씨 이제 바로 전역 해가지고 다음날 해야 되는 건데 힘들다 50명만 하자 해서 아니요
3,000
They're like okay 50 He's like but 3,000
못할 텐데요 그래서 아니요, 3,000명 했는데 또 그렇게 한두 달 싸우다가
50?
석진 씨 그러면 딱 300명만 하면은 석진 씨 몸에 물이 안 가고 좋을 것 같습니다. 그래서 아니요, 저는 최대한 많은 사람들을 안 알려줘요. 2,000명! 그래서 2,000명 했다가 다시 와가지고 석진 씨 그럼 진짜 딱 500명! 500명만 하면 좋을 것 같습니다. 그래서 아니요, 저는 무조건 최대한 많은 팬분들을 안아주고 싶습니다. 그래서 결과적으로 이렇게 조율을
So we agreed on 1,000. That's still a lot of people.
It's a lot of hugs.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. 이 응모 방식에 조금 문제가 있었던 것 같아요. 이 솔직히 말씀드리자면 저도 들었었는데 까먹었어요. 솔직히 그쪽 부분은 제가 신경을 안 썼는데 이유가 있었어요. 뭐 당첨되는 방법이 어떻게 까다롭고 뭐 이런 이유가 있었는데 그 제가 잘 거기에 신경을 안 썼습니다. 죄송합니다. 그러니까 뭐 이런 거 회사도 그렇고 저도 그렇고 다 좋은 마음으로 준비를 한 거라 회사 입장에서는 저 생각해서 계속 좀 더 줄였으면 좋겠다. 힘들다. 물이 갈 수도 있다. 뭐 이런 식으로 얘기를 했었는데 저는 최대한 1년 6개월이잖아요. 1년 6개월이면 진짜 엄청난 시간을 기다려주신 건데 최대한 많은 팬분들을 안아주고 싶다는 마음에
That's so sweet.
시작된 거라 그냥 다 좋은 마음으로 받아 주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
I can see why I would be scared. Like,
yeah,
you just want to.
He was
let.
so insistent.
아마 이거는 제 개인적인 의견이었고 우리 멤버들은 안 할 것 같아요. 저는 그냥 제가 하고 싶어서 한 거고 뭐 멤버들한테 이 분위기가 그렇게 안 흘러갔으면 좋겠어요. 야 석진이가 했는데 너네는 안 하냐 이제 이런 분위기로 안 흘러갔으면 좋겠어요. 저는 진짜 그냥 제 마음.
Oh, he's like this is a personal out of his heart.
어떤 거라 대안도 많았어요. 뭐 사인회를 하면 어떻냐, 뭐 하이터치랑 하면 어떻냐. 뭐 많았었는데 그냥 제가 무조건 안아드리고 싶다고 해서 회사랑 굉장히 오랫동안
Maybe like when they do like the high fives.
의견
Maybe.
대립이 있었지만 결국 제가 승리를 해서
But I won.
제가 원하는 방향으로 된 거라 뭐 제가 했다고 야 누구는 뭐 이런 방향으로
That
안
was
가겠지만
That was so sweet and
했으면 좋겠습니다.
Understanding.
Yeah.
And like trying to explain.
제가 한다고 이게 다 다른 분들도 야 너 했는데 어? 야 쟤도 했는데 저는 이 아이 말도 잘 오랜만에 카메라 앞에 서가지고 말도 잘 안 생겼으면 좋겠습니다.
He's rusty.
네. 그냥 제가 팬분들 안아드리고 싶었어요. 그리고 이제 페스타 또 2부가 있는데 아시다시피 제가 오늘 저녁을 하지 않았습니까? 오늘 저녁을 해서 준비할 시간도 딱히 없었고 그래서 솔직히 말해서 뭔가를 하긴 하는데 구성도 뭐 그렇게 좋지도 않고 연습할 시간도 없었고 말 수 있는 것도 크게 많지도 않고 노래도 거의 제가 1년 6개월 동안
A year and a half? I was wondering
노래 부르는 방법을 저 오면서 지민이랑 같은 차 타고 왔는데 지민이도 그러더라고요 자기 노래 부르는 방법을 저도 사실 노래 부르는
Plus this rust, he's gotta like
rusty.
shake off the
yeah.
rust.
안 부른 지 거의 1년 6개월 정도 됐었어서 노래도 잘 몰라서 좀 부실합니다. 그래도 이렇게 열심히 해보려고 하니까 혹시 제가 실수하거나
Do you sing right now? With his little like mic, his
little 그래도 이해도 좀 해주시고 그랬으면 좋겠어요. 아, 어쨌든 1년 6개월 잘 보냈습니다. 여러분들한테 이렇게 고마워 인사드리고 싶어가지고 그동안 뭐 위버스나 뭐 다른 SNS도 많이 자제했었고 이제는 정말 이 프리 자유의 몸이 되어버렸으니 여러분들께 또 자주 찾아뵙는 그런 석진이가 되도록 하겠습니다. 같이 군생활 친구들도 너무 고생 많았고 우리 멤버들도 지금 되게 열심히 하고 있고 그리고 우리 기다려주신 아미 여러분들이 제일 고맙고 사랑합니다. 제가 2월 13일 날 아 내일이구나! 내일 제 마음 여러분들께 표현하도록 하겠습니다. 그리고 내일은 원래 그 우리 회사에서 엄격해가지고 잘 안 되는 건데 그냥 최대한 많은 분들이 그래도 제 얼굴 볼 수 있게 제가 카메라 찍는 거 허용해 달라고 회사에 부탁을 해놨거든요. 그래서 제 얼굴 다 처음 들으신다는 이 반응들이 우리 회사 분들한테 많을 수도 있겠지만 네. 많은 분들이 다치지 않을 정도로 그리고 질서가 너무 어지럽히지 않을 정도로 카메라 들고 오셔서 잘 찍어 주시면 그래도 나름 최근에 관리 좀 열심히 하고 나와서 예쁜 얼굴 많은
There it is.
Worldwide handsome.
내일 잘 부탁드리고 내일 또 좋은 모습으로
Dang, 1000 people.
우리 아미 여러분들 사랑해요.
사랑해요.
고마워요.
안녕히 가세요.
봐야지 민마.
I'm a bit shy.
안녕. 안녕.
No.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay.
Aw, he's so sweet. My favorite part was like, just because I'm doing this, please don't expect it of the other members like when they come out.
I know. I wanted to do it. They're always so considerate of each other.
Yes.
And like always so thankful. And I feel like Army respects him so much that when he says like, please be careful.
Yeah,
like,
stay in order.
Like, they're gonna stay in order.
Like, no pushing, no shoving, no getting hurt.
Yeah, Army is really good about like, especially if BTS asks them of something.
Yes.
They're like, and they're really hard on each other. Like, you know, like there's a whole rule which we were talking about off camera. Like, it's still a little bit foggy as what the rules are as far as like sharing photos on social media.
While they're all enlisted.
Right. Yeah. But like, whenever people reshare, like, I mean, it's like people come out like, no, you shouldn't be posting that, blah, blah, blah. Like, they're pretty, and sometimes it's an accidental thing. So they're just all on top of it. They're just like policing it all for them when they're done. Dang. Well, Jin is back.
He looks the same.
Yeah. I saw a lot of people posting.
I want him to take his hat off to see.
He didn't change because he was like, I was really great in the army.
Right.
And I took care of myself so you could see my pretty face. Right. I'm just like, the dad jokes aren't gone.
They're not gone. Like, he was like, oh, what do you say? Oh, yeah, I never got scolded. I aced everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like.
Well, I could imagine energy. He had like a really like soothing, calming presence there, like amongst all his people. So like all, they were probably like legitimately sad that he was leaving.
Yeah.
Because
he's like, oh, he's like pretty popular.
Really special person.
Yeah.
He was like really down to earth, you know? So
he said he
really
kept the peace with like the upper.
Yeah.
Classes.
Kept the peace between the three
classes.
Yeah. I could imagine.
He was probably like the personality higher. No, not really. Right. But like he's always cracking jokes and just down to
be a fly on the wall to see how that all went down.
I know.
Like when he joined. Because I mean, it's like, even if like if you live in Korea, you don't follow K-pop. Like, sure, he could have gone there. There may have been some people that didn't even know who he was. But there were for just as easily, more than likely, people there who did know who he was. Mm. At least knew who he was.
Well, that one, like,
and then one was already a fan.
Yeah.
So you have to kind of like, out of respect of why you're there and out of respect for him, you have to just kind of let all that aside.
Mm-hmm.
But still, like, and I'm sure after like a couple of weeks being, like, going through the grind and like day to day with each other, that idea of like the, what's the word called? Starstruckness fades away.
Yeah.
And then he's just another guy after a while. And it's easy with him because he's just so, he will talk to anybody.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Like, what an honor for like his bunkmates or the people that knew who he was since they were young to like get to be a part of his group. I don't know what it's called.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But also what an honor for like Jin. Like, he gets to do this with other people and
that,
have this new experience and make new friends. And
that's a good point, because if you think about when they've gotten as big as they have, it's not. That's something we take for granted. We could just go anywhere, like to the mall or whatever. Or we just go to a friend's house and they have their friends there. We make new friends type of deal.
Yeah.
But with them, it's not that easy. I mean, some places more than others. But like, as we've seen, I think it was in a Bon Voyage episode. Or no, it wasn't Bon Voyage. It was like on a T-Rob or a documentary that we watched.
Right.
Where Jimin needed to buy an iPad, for instance.
Oh, yeah.
And he goes in there and he has to like cover up and there's like a swarm of people. So like just meeting,
and J-Hope was nervous. He's like, he better get out of there.
Yeah. But like meeting a bunch of dudes and just like kind of talking, just like hanging out. That was probably refreshing because probably been a long time since he's been able to do just that.
Yeah. With anybody other than
his the seven guys. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's just one of the guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And like on the same playing field. Right? You know, like,
knowing him, he'll keep in touch with a lot, probably got a lot of their numbers.
Yeah, he was
saying
that.
That's kind of like a life bond.
He said that they were going to meet up later or whatever. I'm like, that's really
everyone
cool.
Gets out. Mm-hmm.
I like that they got to the point where they can make funny jokes, like, say hi to all the girl groups for me.
Because
I bet after a while, they probably don't even see him as a celebrity at all. Just like a person.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
and so they can make jokes like that. So that's cool. It's kind of like having a fraternity, you know?
Yeah.
Like lifelong connection. Strong bonds.
That was just really sweet. Mm-hmm. It was really sweet. Nothing like grandiose or anything. He's just like, well, I'm back. I'm a little bit rusty.
Haven't sung for, man.
Haven't been in front of cameras.
It would be crazy if you're one of the 1,000 people
watching this someone video. In our Patreon was
one of the huggers though.
I think so. I thought.
Oh, I thought because they said they were going to the. They got to go to the event, but does that mean they automatically were one of the huggers?
I don't know. I don't huggers. Know how that works.
One of the huggers.
Either I just, way,
I just I assumed it was like you can be invited to the event, and there was like 10,000 people, and then 1,000 got to actually walk up and hug them or something. But maybe if you're there, it's because you hugged them.
Yeah.
It's like first 1,000 or do they pick
no I think they picked hat?
Well like there was an there was like an entry chosen. That's what he's talking about. There's like an entry form, even though some like the entry was like really strict.
Like, it was like a sweepstakes situation
probably, and they picked 1,000 winners.
Wow. Oh my god,
1,000. I wonder how many entries. I was like trying to do the math in my head how long that would take, but
I know. Hugging? Well, I saw a video of like a little snippet, and it was literally hug, walk.
Yeah, it was not like quick. How was the army?
Like, so because then he posted or like said something like he posted a thing right before like, guys, we want it to go smooth, like so please just hug and go. Like there's not going to be time to chat.
No lingering.
And as
no
we said, chatting. Army respects their requests, and so it was is fairly like, smooth. From what
walk
we
on
saw.
The stage, hug him, and then is there a cry
out.
Room over
yes,
here?
Yes, literally.
Or like hug, pass out.
It's like if you faint, go to the left.
Right.
If you cry, go straight.
Start seeing dots. Walk to the left.
Yeah. So. There's like three. If you're okay, you can proceed. If you're not,
there's medics. They're like.
Yeah.
They're good. Because you imagine the heart racing that happens when it's like almost your turn and you're getting closer. Can you imagine like
what if you trip?
Yeah,
like
you're like
right.
Oh my god.
Well, then that'd be good because then he'd give you more attention. You get more than a second.
Maybe not. He's like
that's true. The staff luck, comes and drags you away.
He's like, sorry.
They're like, no.
Sorry, bud. You're out.
Dang. Oh man. Cool.
Wow.
That was cool.
Yeah.
Well, this is cool. Yeah, we'll see. It'll be kind of fun to see how, because as we know now, a lot of this was his idea. So how will the other six return?
And some of them leave together. So it's going to be
true, like a duel. Mm-hmm. That's right. Well, I mean, the last dual four hug. All went kind of at the same time.
Hugs. Yeah, so it'll be.
So J-Hope's next. J-Hope I remember the orders when they all went. Should go be by himself.
Should go by himself. And then it's RM and
V.
And then Jungkook and Jimin.
I saw a thing, a comment that was it Jimin hugging Jin? One of the members hugging Jin at the discharge.
Okay.
It was more of like a goodbye hug because they were in the same
thing.
But I don't know how true that is. Don't come at me if that's not true. But like they're all hugging each other. Aww. Like congrats on getting discharged, but also I think maybe him and another member were at the same I don't know what it's called.
Company,
branch, building, whatever.
Bunk. Country.
Bunk.
Same bunk. You know what I'm talking about? Country.
Bunker. I don't know.
Maybe.
Base. I don't know. What all the
so words. They saw each other a lot.
Maybe. And so now they're not. They I don't know.
They didn't sing or do any dancing?
I was wondering.
They can do a performance for all their bunk mates.
Well, just two of them. Yeah, like you want to do the.
You do the high.
Oh, like in the bunk. In
yeah,
the,
like
in
you want to just brush up on Dynamite.
Or, yeah.
I wonder if like teasing him, he like they asked him like, hey, sing something. But again, we don't know how much downtime. I mean, they probably had downtime, but I don't know. We don't know what the energy
maybe
is.
Maybe during combat training.
Yeah.
He could sing.
Like sing a song or something.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, it's like cardio.
Yeah. So it'll be cool to see how the other ones, what they do.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
What? Dun, dun, dun. Like, but this Hobie's is so on next. Brand for him.
Yes.
Even I could see Hobie doing something similar, but him like hugging Hobie. Who knows?
Sugar's just like I'm back.
That's it's like his Instagram.
He's like I'm back. So yeah. I gotta get to work.
Yeah, I'm back. Straight to the studio.
He's like this. He's at the studio. He's already like working.
He's like, whoa, when'd you get out?
Yeah. Yeah. I know.
4 days ago.
He sneaks out. No one knows. It's just very calm.
Yeah.
Like,
all right. Well, cool. That was a lot of fun, guys. We do know. He talked about it here. We know about the event. It was released to the members. Hopefully that's something that HYBE releases at some point down the road to watch. But yeah, Jin is back. So we appreciate the patience as we shifted our schedule a little bit. I think nobody cares.
Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah.
I think they're okay with
it.
Yeah. Who can argue or who can complain about having more Jin?
Right. You know? Nobody.
There'll be a lot more, especially if he's like gets right back to work. I'm excited.
I know. I'm like sitting here now, you know, a couple days after the fact, and I'm like, okay, are you gonna post something? Like, what did you
do? I know. I'm like, is Coldplay on tour right now?
I'm like, I know you just put on an event and you performed and you hugged 1,000 people, but like,
I told Abby we needed to have savings just ready to go.
Literally.
Like, you know, I'm going to open a checking account and call it my BTS account. Yes. just waiting.
I'm like, we're going to have to put, he's like, we got to save just in case he puts on a performance and we need to buy tickets.
Like, boom,
dang.
Go.
Boom, Korean right there.
All
right.
I know.
We got to be on it. We got to be on Twitter. Check, follow, and all the things.
All the memes are saying, like, all the people that showed up to this event outside, mm-hmm. that 2025 getting tickets is going to be,
oh,
like, Hunger Games.
Come on, guys. Hunger give Games. Us a chance. We haven't been.
They're not going to give us a chance. They want a chance for themselves. Yeah.
Was no, it's just
I can't
two.
Whistle. Is it two, three?
Yeah.
I don't really know. Okay. Anyway.
I haven't seen it in many moons.
We digress. That's all we got, guys. What?
I don't know if it was a two or three.
Anyways.
That three kind of hurts.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't do it.
I'm going to put them together.
Or it's like. It's
your tendons are too tight. Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for hanging out with us. Please consider subscribing to our channel if you want to see some more fun content this week. Also on Patreon, we have some more content over there. We'll check those out. We're also on Discord, Instagram, and TikTok. We're going to check those out over there as well. Oh, otherwise, we'll gosh. Be back yes. in a couple of days with our next video. Until then, we'll catch you on the next one.
Bye.
Peace.